So whatever happens, let us welcome His presence among us. Let us welcome the Holy Spirit among us. And for every day we live our life, we see all the beautiful things and all the beautiful places, but we never praise, we never appreciate the beauty of God. He is beautiful in every way. He has done many things for us, and all the things we've neglected to thank Him, but we should remember, and I request you to give thanks for even to the smallest thing that you've done. So before I continue, I'd like to say the scripture from Psalms 138:7. It says, though I walk in the midst of trouble, you preserve my life. Your hand stretched out against the wrath of my enemies, and your right hand preserves me. So the name of the song that I'm going to present is Your Beautiful. I see Your face in every sunrise, the colors of the morning are inside Your eyes. The world awakens in the light of the day. I look up to the sky and say, You're
through the darkness, the light was born. away one day.